This video was made possible by EA Game Changers.
Yeah. Ugh!